59th International Congress of Vacay d'Or in London, England, where we are celebrating the final event of 600 concierges from all over the world, the top resorts in the world, sharing and celebrating their success in service excellence. With me is Tamas Ungar, President of Vacay d'Or Hungary and Zone Director for Central Europe. Tamas, tell us, what is the excitement going on at this meeting?
We are very proud to be here in London because it's a very nice event. Being with friends and colleagues worldwide, we can't wait all the time every year to be with colleagues and share information and experience, to be together, to have the educational day and the whole the programs that the organizer are doing.
It's so important all around the world. Vacay d'Or is a concierge in Hungary. Tell us how you are approaching the concierge profession in Canada. What is happening in terms
of we are doing big researches and to education in Hungary. Because we do believe that in Hungary, not only Hungary, but in Central Europe, it's very important that all our colleagues are well educated, well trained, and as the numbers of the guests are growing worldwide, we have to be all the time